stories you've heard. They don't tell the whole truth. The island is indeed the place of legend. There's power and vast riches as well. But those who've gone before you have simply vanished, never heard from again. I saw the horror, the madness that overcame the crew. It was beyond any evil the world has ever known. How I survived, I do not know. The contents of this box are not of this world. They will guide you to that one, wherever and whatever that may be. Go then, Captain. Charge your course and your fate. I will say a prayer for the souls of your crew.
Thank you. So I have to get through this first to, like, officially spawn, I guess.
Now I know the island's secret. Now I know true power.
Rat sailor we have here, don't we? Name's Lynch. I'm down here for... Well, it's a pleasure to meet you, even under such ugly circumstances. Wherever you come from, it's lost to you. This is... Death itself is a different creature here, and a finicky one. You've come back to life unscathed, but your crewmates and those from other ships weren't so lucky.
Make sure you equip them.
Where?
Underneath the shield. Yeah. So just like the axe, your bow has abilities too.
Yeah. Thank you.
There you are. See? You get it. Why doesn't Constable... I would never consider living anywhere other than First Light. This was once the greatest territory in all Aeternum, you know. I would never consider living anywhere... It's a long story, but indeed, once our markets were packed...
Ah, it's nice to see you. Magistrate Bond is getting impatient, isn't it? One truth that never changes, that's the spirit. Even under dire circumstances, slow and steady is the course. I would welcome your help. Gather wood, stone, and rock.
Yeah, that's one of the things I like about it, too.
First moment, I knew you'd prove to be an excellent... Anytime you fancy, visit me. Or the town board outside, and take any task that suits you.
The Syndicate is the only lifeline out of this cesspool. I don't know if I'd be here were it not. The Syndicate offers only this. The pursuit of truth. Raw, bracingly cold truth. If you prefer the warm blanket of denial, or the intoxicating elixir of conquest, choose another.
Okay, Syndicate sounds kind of cool.
You look like you still got your sea legs. Well, you'll be right at home here with us. We marauders are pirates.
We marauders are pirates.
But on land.
Yep.
Hi. We marauders are a hardy bunch. We see this land here is ripe for the taking.
Yeah, it's dope.
And it's going to be us ending up on top. Might may not make right, but it sure is better than having your fate decided by others.
We seek and share the inspiration of the spark. Hope is for all people, and in all people we nourish hope. We, Covenant, uphold the sacred duty to safeguard this spark. This is the light that burns in the soul of every person. Without belief, without purpose,
religious nuts.
The spark extinguishes.
Who's this bold warrior that approaches? Perhaps one who wants to better themselves. One who sees valor and discipline as the highest virtues.
For XP coin and faction tokens and influence to determine territory to patrol, compete strategically against enemy factions. Gain access to elite gear. He is butthurt, Rachel. Definitely butthurt. Enjoy the benefits of territory control. Reduce costs for workshops and fast travel. Complete town missions to upgrade the settlement. PvP faction war flagging for PvP. Flag for PvP from any settlement or outpost. Earn additional XP when flagged. Contribute to the faction influence with the territory. Territory control. Faction members controlling factions. Enjoy benefits of territories and settlements. Control factions reinforce control. by completing PvP faction missions. Opposing factions undermine enemy factions controlling by completing. Okay, earn enough influence to challenge for territory control. Ooh, that'd be a declaration of war. And then faction war is 50v50 siege combat. Utilize a variety of siege weapons to get the upper hand on your opponents. The attacker's objective is to claim the capture point at the heart of the fortress. Defender's objective, defend off the attackers for 30 minutes. Marauders.
You're a marauder now. So the kind that will make you
good.
The late cast of Hatchberg are vile, wretched creatures.
There's gonna be like money packs and stuff you can buy for like in-game currency.
Excelsior!
Yeah,
I salute you, fellow marauder. We will never give up the fight. And in the end, we will emerge victorious.
Sound too big of a deal.
So, the only thing I'm afraid of is if there's armor and shit that you're gonna be able to buy. You know what I mean?
Armor?
Yeah, like if you're able to buy armor and stuff, that's gonna suck because then the game initially has a pay to win aspect. You know what I mean?
Yeah, but I don't think they're gonna go that route. I think it's just gonna be all cosmetic and all that.
It's Amazon, I wouldn't put it past them. Dude, the fucking armor for the Marauders is fucking sick.
Is it?
Yeah. So, and their levels are Soldier, Gladiator, Ravager, Destroyer, and Commander. Reinforced Marauder Solid Soldier Breastplate of the Barbarian. What?
That's pretty cool.
You have the stream up?
Yeah.
Dude, look at this thing.
Yeah, it's a little behind. Ooh. That was pretty dope.
Plus 6 to strength, plus 4 to constitution, physical ward. 1% physical damage absorption. Marauder Great Axe. It's a green Great Axe. There's your the hammer. This is dope.
That is pretty dope.
Gladiator. What do they have? Marauder Gladiator. Here's the Ravager tier. Okay. I don't really see much cosmetic differences. It looks like it might all just be stat differences. Oh, the weapons are different though. The armor just looks the same. Whoa. Light shield looks sick. Oh wait, I wanted to see the commander stuff. Holy. Did you see this helmet? It's got like a skull face mask.
It's like the captain of at the beginning of the game.
Yeah, except instead of it being like a bearded dude, it's a fucking skull face.
Yeah, that's pretty dope.
That's a cool round shield. Oh, the Marauder Commander Warhammer. That thing looks sick. 525 gear score, 275 damage, 2% critical hit chance, 1.2 critical damage multiplier, 66 block stamina damage, 25% blocking stability.